Tony, it's an honour to have you with us. I guess the obvious question, why is Nordoff Robin such a spectacularly brilliant charity to be supporting here tonight?
It's a brilliant, you just said it all yourself, it's a brilliant charity, it's an amazing thing to do. And, you know, I think if you're in the music business, or certainly the music business anyway, because it's so connected with music, you do what you can when you can. And so myself and my band are playing here tonight, and it's going to be good fun. It's mainly blokes, so I'm a little bit worried. There are a few ladies down there, I know, but so a lot of rugby guys and stuff. But it's just a great association, and it's a fantastic charity. So for me, it's a no-brainer, really is.
Of course, Nordoff Robin's using music therapy to transform people's lives. Why do you think music has that power? Why does it touch people so universally?
Well, I mean, it touches people. You know, you go and see a film. If you take the music away from a film, you probably won't cry at the relevant bits. It creates memories. It creates passion. It creates music. Is without music, we'd be a very, very sorry world. And obviously, I love music, and for me, it moves me in different ways. And I think for lots of people out there, it does. It moves you in a different way, and it helps people in terms of therapy as well. And it can help people recover from injuries and all sorts of things. So, music's there for life, thank God. And I'm pleased it is.
As a solo artist now, how are you finding that experience after so long with such an iconic band?
To be honest, I've been a solo artist for longer than I was ever in Spandau Ballet for. So, you know, we got together a couple of times, 2009, 2010, 2014, 2015. And I can't really comment exactly because there's still a lot of legal stuff going on. But, you know, I had to make a statement. It was drawn up by my lawyer. I could no longer be in that environment. It wasn't my choice, but I was forced into a position where I had no option but to make that statement. And so... So there you go, that's the end of Spandau Ballet, that's the end of me in Spandau Ballet, and there you go, that's what it is.